The Pacific Northwest's wild salmon and steelhead are on the brink of extinction. The Snake River Basin is the biggest and most important habitat left in the lower 48. The 8 dams between the Pacific and the Snake Basin is 4 too many. The good news is we can upgrade our electrical grid, our irrigation systems, and our transportation services and recover salmon. But we have to act now.